So, are you happy? Are you excited? Of course, I know everyone is waiting for this training. So, I came to know lifestyle of March 2021. So, at that time, I was suffering from migraine, heart palpitation, and hyperthyroidism. But thank God for amazing products of lifestyles. All those health challenges was addressed. And of course, I love myself. I continue drinking the product and I love my family. That's why I'm doing the business. And our speakers for tonight is my mentors, are forever young looking. So she has a big heart. And please listen carefully because you know what? She's a one of the great mentors of Lifestyles Company. So in here, I did the business because I want to drink the products continuously free. Do you like that? I know for sure. So get ready with your pen and the notebooks so that whatever she is going to mention to us tonight, then you have to be recorded. And then wherever you go, then you can use it for the growth of your business. So our speaker for tonight is a former US registered nurse. Listen for this. BS chemistry graduate, of course, former sales coordinator in Choice Hotel. Join in Lifestyles August of 20, 2014. And a Rookie of the Year nominee of year 2015. And another is Rising Star nominee of 2019. And promoted as one of the Global Marketing Director of 2020. And that time, 2021, I joined. She's the 23rd, if not mistaken, as a Global Marketing Director of Lifestyles. But now it's almost 100. Maybe one of you or me or you is accounting for that additional as a Global Marketing Director. And Business Beyond Borders Award of 2021. Please help me welcome our speaker for tonight, no other than our forever young looking global marketing director, Ma'am Maria Clarissa Arroyo.
Yes, thank you so much, NMD Dalia Salodares. Actually, for all those who are here, good morning, good morning, good morning. I
Next
know
stop, Wednesday.
by the way, NMD Dalia is my first ever elite leader in Toronto, Canada. Yes, give her a big round of applause. Okay, so as what mentioned, I'm Global Marketing Director Maria Clarissa Arroyo. Okay, so today I will be inspiring you guys, okay, because being one of a former registered nurse in US, maybe I can speak Taglish, right? Wala naman siguro ditong foreigner. I hope they will understand what I'm talking, so I can express more, okay? So,
Mayroon po, ma'am.
oh, okay, I'll try my best.
Yung nakausap mo po kanina, na
Oh, okay.
Indian. Opo.
Okay, thank you so much. So welcome to all the distributors who are here. And I believe there are also some guests whom I want to really make this mindset with this lifestyles business. Okay. So as what mentioned, I am a former registered nurse. And for all you know, being a nurse there in US, it's really something that I'm telling you, we're earning much. I'm earning as much as $7,000 when I left my nursing career. So what's wrong with me? Why am I doing lifestyles now and not going back to my nursing career? Actually, my topic for today is all about love, okay? Because of love that begins in lifestyles, that made me one of the global marketing directors. So let the love begin in lifestyles. Okay, way back 2014, I was there in US, okay? This is the life that I left there. I'm living in a 5-bedroom house. Yes, we have a home theater, we have this gym, we have this bar, and I can feel it's a luxury life. But the thing is, it seems there's emptiness in me because what kind of life am I having? Works, work, work, and work, and less fun. Yeah, that's what I've come to realize. Because when I arrived in US way back 2005, Yes, we've been going to different places. Of course, that's my first time. And my sisters are telling me, let's go to the Luray Cavern, let's go to Niagara Falls, let's go to different places. And I was really enjoying. But you know what? I have to work immediately because I don't have medical insurance, right? We need medical insurance because it's too expensive if you have to spend it on your own. So I've even tried to become, a cashier in a level 10. It's like forever. What is that? Forever 10? So forever 12, something. And then I also work in a grocery. And I said, is this the life that I want? Just imagine, there's the pride in me that I am a chemistry graduate. What's that sound? I'm a chemistry graduate and now I'm doing this. Well, that's the life in US. Even a lot of people who are doctors, they are taxi drivers because of this medical insurance that we need. And we also have to have our own house. We have so many car loans. We have these houses. Yes, it's huge, but you have to pay for that, right? So what happens next? I work so hard for money. Just imagine, I've learned that there are some people who are working two to three jobs. But I didn't do that. Okay? I work in a hotel and I've learned that earning much as a nurse. So I enrolled in nursing. So I was really enjoying it when it's about theoreticals, about memorizing some stuff, reading some stuff. I really enjoyed that. But when I started working in the facility and in the hospital, the stress is there. So it's not enough for me. I still have to do some network marketing. That's why I joined this Amway. I have joined this USANA, this Nu Skin. And as you can notice, this we're talking about health and wellness because I'm really into it. You know why? Because cancer runs in the family. My mom died of uterine cancer when she was only 45 years old. And my father has prostate cancer. So this is one thing that I have to consider, my health. But even if I take these supplements, this stress is there and it's a silent killer. Yes, I'm very passionate doing nursing. I work in Sunrise Assisted Living that time as a healthcare coordinator. It seems I forgot to love myself. I need to take care of them, but I forgot to take care of myself. So even the Salad Master, I've been using that and I have to consider the price. So I have to do the selling too. Just imagine working in a hotel for 8 hours. Actually, I work in, where is this place? Something in Fairfax. So I did, oh, Lorton area. It's in Lorton. So I work as a sales coordinator. I even climbed the ladder of success. You know why? I started as a front desk. Did the night as a night auditor and a sales coordinator. So I have a flexible time. So I was able to enroll in nursing. So that's what I'm telling you guys. We really need work hard for money in US and Canada. And that's the reality, isn't it? Okay. So nobody there is just sitting and earning. So when I was in US, yes, I'm earning $7,000. My bank is full, but I have limited travel time. You know what? I love to travel. So this is one thing that I'm deprived of. I really want to go from one place to another. Well, I was able to do that in the nearby places. The nearest one is Canada. It's a 10-hour drive. But I have to consider my time going there, at least 2 hours. Okay? So I'm seeing 2 days spending there since I'm 24/7 on call with my nursing career. So even if I'm on vacation, I have to answer the phone. Sometimes I just slept and they have to call me and I have to go back to the facility. So I was asking myself, is $7,000 the worth of my health? So it keeps on lingering on my mind. Okay? So I also have concern with the weather. Just imagine during winter. So far, among the four seasons that we have, this is the worst. Because at first I enjoyed it, playing with it. But if you are already living in these places, imagine you have to wake up early just to scrub off everything, the snow, while it's still soft. because or else it will be hardened and it's too difficult for you to remove that, right? So I have to live or sleep in the facility, because if not, I can't go to the office to work. So these are some stuff that I have to consider. And most of all, my health issues. Because of stress, though I'm taking a lot of supplement, okay, I have this multiple myoma that grew like this. It protrudes on my tummy. And what happened next? I was bleeding to death. So they had to remove my reproductive organ. Yeah, that's the hospital where they did the surgery. Actually, this is not the procedure. I just can't find the Da Vinci robotic surgery that they did to me. And you know what happened? Well, they hurt my sigmoid colon because there's an adhesion. They're trying to remove my cervix. But since there's adhesion, so they tear my sigmoid. Would you believe I'm on massive antibiotic for almost a month? Because I'm having this E. coli coming out when I'm having my urine. Okay. So during my urination, that's what I'm saying. My goodness, this surgery is done in US, but what's going on? Even during my breast surgery, it grew like this. Yeah, it's inflamed, it's reddish because I have this Staph aureus infection. So is this the life again I want here in US? Having my health being jeopardized? I have a declining health. And even my asthma is getting worse. I'm even having this itchiness, dryness on my skin. So I'm too ugly. I don't like my face in the mirror when I wake up. I just want to sleep more, but I can't because my alarm clock is ringing. I just slept and said, can I just sleep at least 10 minutes more? It's what I'm saying to myself. And that's the time when my dad introduced this to me way back 2014. I said, I have to love myself. I'm sorry, I'm becoming emotional because when I remember that time, I really pitied myself. I said, I just want to work hard. I just want to save money because I want to travel. I want to do whatever I want to do. And I want to wake up whenever I'm done sleeping. So I need to prioritize my health. I really need to love myself because there's a quote here that you are your own priority. Do you think right now, ask yourself, is yourself or your health is your priority or the bills that you want to pay? Okay? Self-love is the key to joyful life. So I've come to realize what is going on with my life. So there is the passion in me that I want to consider. I want to follow my passion. And I do believe that if I follow my passion, success will follow. Okay? So feel the power that comes from focusing on what really excites you. Whatever you're doing right now, ask yourself, does it excite you? Just be true to yourself. Do you really want to work three jobs? As in you're not sleeping well. As in you're not enjoying your life anymore. Especially Filipinos. We are so generous. We are so loving to our relatives here in the Philippines, right? But how can we serve them more if we are sick? We are not getting any younger, right? Do you want to work until you die? That's what I'm asking myself. I don't want to be looking at this person. Hey, what? How old are you? 70 years old and still working hard, having two jobs? Especially the caregivers, I'm taking care of them before, because I'm the one who is responsible for them. So I was looking at them. These are people who are really old, and they're still taking and, you know, carrying these people who are heavier than them. So these are the things that I really need to consider. Okay. So are you learning? So way back 2015, I'm already a lifestyle. So this is the question that really that really made me realize the question that where will you be 3 to 5 years from now if you continue doing what you're currently doing? Again, are you happy with what you're doing right now? Because that time when I went back to US to run my NMD position, I was offered, my boss was really happy to see me. And she was telling me, are you coming back in your nursing career? So I said, of course not. I'm here for a vacation. I'm here to share the goodness of Lifestyles products and the opportunity. And she was telling me, come on, I gave you a year leave. And she didn't tell me that. I said, no, I already resigned. Maybe she's happy when I worked with her because I really take good care of my career. I'm really passionate with what I'm doing. But when my health is at stake, I really need to consider that too. So that time, I'm only an executive director and my commission is still fluctuating. Okay. But since I'm offered $10,000, I just smiled back at her and told her, no, I'm doing my Lifestyles mission. You know why? Because of this ladder of success. Look at the top. If you convert it in dollars, that's $20,000. So why will I accept $10,000? Well, if I'm after for the money, I'll grab it, right? Because that's $10,000. But according to the workshops I attended, it's an active income. If I work, I earn $10,000. If I don't work, it's gone, right? So I don't have to, I can't enjoy the $10,000. Unlike here in Lifestyles, I work hard for it in the first 3 years in my Lifestyles journey. And look where I am now. I earn more than that $10,000 that's been offered to me to work in as a nurse in US. Okay? So you have to consider this ladder of success. Because if there are some people who made it at the top, you should consider to be one of us also. Okay? So I went back to the Philippines. I enjoyed my journey. So this is me. Because when I arrived here, I've learned how to drive in US. So it's too hard for me to start driving here. So I have to take this MRT. It's a Metro Rail Transit. So when I take the MRT, well, I have this scent. I did this perfume. I look so fresh. But when I get out of the MRT, look at me. Did I quit? Of course not. Because according to the workshops again, this is just a temporary inconvenience. Okay? So this is me getting out of my comfort zone. OMG. I can't just imagine when I get into this congested area. It seems it's a dead end. Because when I get there, I have to help my co-distributors. That is something that you have to show love to your distributors. There's no, what you call this? There's no gorgeousness or sexiness when you do your Lifestyle submission, because you have to consider taking care of them, helping them, supporting them. So just imagine it just rained in this place. So I have to walk. Sometimes you really need to remove our slippers because it's too slippery. And we're wearing sandals. We even went to a rice field wherein all of us fell. But we're just laughing at each other. We're just enjoying it. Again, there's no bed of roses in anything we do. We really need to underwent all this stuff. Just enjoy your journey and Lifestyles, okay? So again, there is always a light at the end of the tunnel. Whatever challenges that we have, whatever inconvenience that we have, if there's a lot of rejections you are encountering, let it be because you're just learning from it. Just imagine if you are working hard, you have a story to tell. So if I didn't experience all those stuff, all those challenges, how can I relate to you now? This is one thing that I'm so thankful. When I was being mentored by GM de Rochelle, she was telling me, Clarice, you have to get out of your comfort zone or else you cannot reach the top. Okay? So you are also blessed because you are right there. You can drive. You have those credit cards that you can just swipe or just encode when you sign up your downlines. Here, people, they have to sell some stuff. They have to borrow money. You know what I mean? But they are decided because of their dreams. Just follow your dreams. Follow your heart. Follow your passion. Keep the excitement on. Be energized. Show your excellence. Each and every one of us is unique. You just get out there and be the best version of your lives. And that's what had happened to me. Before, I can't do this one. I can't speak in front of you guys. But God is with me. I just always utter the words that I can do all things through Jesus Christ who strengthens me. And that was taught to us also by GMD Peng, that she usually uttered that verse 5 times before she does any activities. That's why I'm so thankful to all our GMDs, because they are there to teach us. Okay? So these are some realization that have come up. Okay? Being a nurse before, I'm just a charity giver. And I'm so humble enough to accept now. Just being authentic to you guys. Before, I'm earning $7,000. But you know what? It's too hard for me to give a dollar when there's some offering in the church. It's too hard for me to give that because it's a hard-earned money. Can you please mute? I don't know. Okay? Unlike here in Lifestyles, we were taught there's a spiritual growth. We were taught how to give tithes and offering. Because according to GMD Leia, how can he trust us to give us a million when in fact you can't give the tithes that is entitled and supposedly for him? I was really awakened with that words from GMD Leia. And I said, thank you so much for this wisdom coming from you, Lord. And here in US, it's an active income. Let's accept it. If you are an employee, if you have a traditional business, it's an active income. You work for money. Unlike here in Lifestyles, it's a passive income. Even if I'm sleeping, Dubai, Canada, and US are awake and they're signing up distributors when I wake up and check my personal business center, well, there's a lot of volume in there. Come on, guys, wake up. If you're not doing this right now, if you're not enjoying it, connect to your mentor. There's something wrong that we have to talk about. You have to brainstorm. You have to have the masterminding with your mentors. Because right now, I don't have this alarm clock to wake me up. I sleep whenever I want to sleep. I wake up whenever I want to wake up. Isn't it nice having passive income? You can go anywhere you want. Because here in the US, it's a limited travel time for me. Isn't it when you are working in US, Canada, you have to spend 2 weeks here and you are tired of the travel, 16-hour travel? You have to rest the next day because we have different time zone. While here in Lifestyles, on my first month here in Lifestyles, I really have this Solaire incentive. So we're able to stay in Solaire, this very new 5-star hotel here in Metro Manila. I was able to go to Hong Kong, Macau. It's free because it's an incentive. And the good thing is you are with your co-distributors, with co-global marketing directors. There's a really different mindset when you join them. Here in the US, I have this health declining. Unlike here in Lifestyles, that's why I fell in love with the product. It's because before, I have this osteoarthritis, I have this trigger finger due for surgery, I have the asthma, I have allergic rhinitis, I have so many surgeries going on. But with Lifestyles, take note, my mammogram is clear for almost 10 years. No more asthma, no more allergic rhinitis, no more trigger fingers. And before, when I sit like this, I could hardly get up. But now I'm on the go. Don't you want to be healthy and wealthy at the same time? In US, I was even enrolled in a massage. I forgot the name of that. But I could hardly go to have this massage body massage, no time to pamper myself. Sometimes I already have some gray hair. I couldn't go to the salon. But here in the Philippines, I can have my couple massage together with Eric every week, anytime I want. I can have my hair treatment. That's why my hair looks good, right? Say yes. Okay. So again, in US, whatever you do, it's not willable. But here, even you sweat out, okay, even if you work hard, you spend all your time and effort, it's willable. You can give it as a legacy to your family. And here in US, there in US, I'm sorry, you have a fixed pension, right? But here you have unlimited income. This is a short background of that. 51, when I joined Lifestyles, okay, I was telling myself, wow, earning my first check, 56,000, is really a good income because it's a passive income, aside from the retailing and sponsoring that I have. So more than 100,000 for a month as a start. Okay? So here in Lifestyles, I'm so grateful because when I started in Lifestyles, I really enjoyed my life. These are the things that happened to me. On my first month in Lifestyles, I was traveling around nationwide. Just imagine going before. When I was not a lifestyler yet, I can only go to Bicol, Bataan, Baguio, and Metro Manila. But when I did Lifestyles, I can go as far as Apari and to Davao. And this coming July, I'm going further to Jensan, traveling around together with my co-distributors. Please make up your mind. Life is short. Enjoy it while you can still do it. Okay, so just imagine together with the co-GMDs going to Balisin Island. Even if you are wealthy and you are not a member, and we're so grateful to GMD Peng, you know why? Because she's a member of Balisin. Okay, that's why we were able to get there. And international travel, going back and forth to US and Canada. We're going to Dubai this coming November, and I'm so happy because in Japan, we were there for 9 days together with 50-plus global marketing directors. You have to enjoy life, guys. This is the best opportunity that one can have. Okay? So, love lingers around Lifestyles. This picture at the middle happened a week before pandemic when I was promoted global marketing director. And GMD Peng is so nice and so humble to be with us. These are some of my team before pandemic. And because of pandemic, it's a blessing in disguise, we were able to learn how to do Zoom. That's why we're able to tap the market globally. And Delia is one, NMD Delia is one of a pandemic baby. Yes, and she was promoted during pandemic. So just imagine sharing your love, learning and teaching just to support your team is a big thing for other people. And we are here for a mission, not only for ourselves, but for other people. And here I can enjoy having this gala. So are you enjoying it too? So I'm so happy because the team of NMD, I'll go soon to be NMD, Adeline Mercado, they already booked their flight. Okay, they're coming in for a gala and they're so excited with her team. So be with us and enjoy it, okay? So spiritual growth, so, so grateful because as what I mentioned before, I could hardly give $1. But now I can give more having these tights and sharing blessing to less fortunate brothers. Okay? As what mentioned by Winston Churchill, we make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. Okay? So it really feels great when you give than receive. Okay? And being a lifestyler, I'm surely you will be generous enough to share. And this is my transformation. So are all distributors have your before and after pictures? Because this was me 2014 after 5 years and now in front of you. So do I look younger? Of course, because I'm an avid fan of our lifestyles product, especially the Nutria Plus. I take more than that. And I'm so happy because, you know what? This is one thing I realized. Don't you know I'm a senior citizen now? And when I went here in the Philippines, in SSS, I was told, oh, congratulations, mom. Now you are an SSS pensioner. Really? So how much will I receive monthly? You know what? I have a mixed feeling. I have this feeling of being lonely, being sad, and at the same time, happy. You know why I'm sad? Because he told me that I'll be receiving 5,700 pesos. Just imagine if I am not a lifestyle. How will I pay this condo? This condo fee alone is 4,000. How about my electric bills? So I won't be eating anymore. What if I am on medication? I have a lot of friends that they're spending their pensions only for medications and they're asking money from their kids, from their siblings, just to have their daily tasks. I mean, their daily expenses. But being a lifestyler, I said, oh my goodness, at 51, I'm earning more than 5,700 pesos. I'm earning six-figure income when I started here in Lifestyles. Just imagine. That's why I'm telling you guys, we should be grateful that we are all, if you are not a lifestyler yet, better be one. Because I tell you, this is the best opportunity that I ever had. And if it happens to me, surely it will happen to you. And being a senior, I can still buy a brand new car. Yes, I bought this last January 2024. Do I look like a senior? Of course not. You know why? Because I don't have health issues. I'm taking the best supplement in the world. And I'm happy doing my passion. Okay? Just follow your heart and love yourself. And I want to announce to each and every one of you, I'm so proud, of course, because my newly promoted executive director, 6QLPL, Adeline Mercado, has been awarded, okay, to be this, achieve the highest level of new promotions within the Lifestyles North America. So I just want to take this opportunity to congratulate you, Mom Adeline, and I'm so happy because you have a growing team. So try to connect to your mentors because whatever happens to us, it will also happen to you guys, okay? And of course, I want to thank my co-GMDs. Because of them, I was able to climb the ladder of success, especially to my great mentors, GMD Peng Mendoza, GMD Teen, and GMD Rochelle Angel Kayabyab. This is one thing that I'm telling you guys. Connection, brainstorming with your mentor is the best. Because when I started here, yes, I became an executive director and a national bank marketing director, but I stayed there on that position for 4 years. When I was connected to GMD Rochelle, GMD Peng, and GMD Team, I became one of the global marketing directors in 1.5 years. So you want to move fast, try to connect now and learn how to become one of the global marketing directors. So be a GMD and let's go abroad, not to work, but for a vacation. Enjoy life. Again, life is short. Be one of us. So always remember that the Lord is with us as we do this mission and lifestyles. Again, this is the verse that always strengthens me. that I can do all things through Him. All things through Him who strengthens me. Yes, that's my picture in our mini gala the other day. Okay, so be well, Alphas. And thank you so much. And I hope each and everyone has been inspired of this mindset workshop. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much for the 83 attendees who are here right now. God bless us all. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yes, thank you so much, Global Marketing Director Ma'am Maria Clarissa Arroyo, for the very inspiring message for this training. And you guys who are here right now, most especially if you are at your position as executive director or whatever position you have right now, how many years you are there? I hope you are inspired by the message from our global marketing director. She gave us a short, sweet, and what's that? Words to ponder, right? So thank you so much, Ma'am Clarice. I hope if you have that doubted mind, you should be thankful for all the trainings that we have. It's not long, or maybe you are looking for another one, but this is a great training to all of us because it's a comparison of what she have before as a former U.S. registered nurse. Wow, she gave up U.S. $7,000 in exchange of what she is doing right now. She's a mentor. She helps lots of people to change their life. So if you are new or like me for almost 3 years, then it's time to wake up, go connect to our global marketing director or our mentors, and ask them how we can be like of them. So let's help one another and hold hands together to climb the ladder of success as a global marketing director. We have the great products and the great opportunity of lifestyles that opens to everyone. So lifestyles give us a choice to have a change, to have a better future.